Hello, Safe Life XVII. We're back with some MGS. I'm going to do one mod part and then I'm going to go downstairs and make chicken bits. I've still got a few left. And I don't need tea yet tonight, so that'd be lovely. Okay, so we can't take anyone out on missions, I said.
Please select a mission.
Okay.
Mission accepted.
Okay, let's go there. I don't want him, I want... Nope, not D-Dog. Quiet! Quiet is the most help when I'm on these missions. I don't want the fucking car, by the way. Don't need the fucking car. I'm just gonna fucking run there and everything. Cars are shit, really, because you can't really react in time before they fucking spot you. It's like, oh, look, there's a person there. Oh, look, the TV's going off. Pretty thing. It's seeing that there's been fucking things happening on the TV, yet it still tries to shut itself down. Trip media. I don't want just eat. Fucking hell. Even that knows I'm hungry. Manga sites know I'm hungry. Hunting down.
Officer who works as a human trafficker on the side. The client wants him dead.
Somewhere on the Savannah with bodyguards. Unfortunately, it always looks so awkward when she looks around. She's like, does it don't help that she's really, really smooth.
Appears to be work of the target security plans, but to decipher it, we'll need an intel file with the encryption key. This key should be at the comms facility at the Detati abandoned village. Check your iDroid to see what the target looks like, as well as the location of the village. Find the route, find the man.
Okay. Eliminate the human trafficker. And get information.
Be careful down there, boss.
Okay, we're here. That just echoed then.
Please select a deployment point.
Okay, I want to go over there. I want to go over there. Let's go over there. See what's happening over there. People are probably gonna die while I'm fucking about on this mission. Oh, that epidemic's just spread out like crap, man. It spreads so fast. Okay.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
I haven't spotted everyone though, has she? Let's go see what he has to say. Hello. Do you have anything to say to me? Security. Really crazy. Okay. Okay. You can probably see me if I come down there, isn't he?
The map has been updated.
Okay, hit him in the head. In the head. There we are. They're probably talking about something, aren't they? That place is going to be getting armed vehicles. Beggars can't be choosers! Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Shoot him.
Guard first.
Yep, that was fucking easy. I saw some people heading up that way though. Where are they heading to? What are they even heading for? Probably should have eyed them a bit.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
I'm gonna go chase after them before they get too far away.
You gotta extract him.
Come to me, quiet. Fuck, I didn't mean to do that. Fucking hell. Fuck me everywhere, don't you?
Extraction arrived at mother base.
Who's that down there then?
Analysis complete.
Okay, they're top tier. One of them's a top tier soldier.
Fire at will.
Okay. Hiya. How you doing? Suspicious posted hers, apparently.
The map has been updated.
Fuck. What are you doing? She's fucking shooting everyone in that base. She's shooting everyone in that base. Oh jeez, what the fuck are you doing? Oh god.
Please select a deployment point. Extraction arrived at mother base.
What the fuck is she doing? She's fucked up. She just fucks up my cover every time when she does that. Piss off! That's the first time you said that to me. Hello.
Spit it out.
Okay, equipment squad is snipers and manpads. Manpads? Is that like just tampons for men? Tampons for men? Is it because you're Sherpit? No point in going to where? Are you fucking kidding? Have you seen this loot? Have you seen this loot? Look at this loot and tell me it wasn't worth coming here. She scouted out the place, I think. So I think I can just get her to attack the place now. Buddy, attack.
Please select a deployment point. Please select a deployment point.
Okay, maybe not. Apparently you can't get to attack the blazers. Just random points. Well, fuck. That's a bit of a shit up, isn't it? That's a fucking noisy fan. Okay, it's gone up in level. Sweet. Sweet booty lines. Bum bum bum.
You have arrived at your destination. Marker,
okay.
Marker placed. Marker placed.
I'm just gonna steal everything that's around here while she's doing that. Like she always does. Almost fucks me over every time. At least she ain't killing him like she did before.
Oh, hey.
Has she already tranked god knows how many people? She has. Look at how many people she's tranked and I haven't even done shit. Oh my god, woman. Four markers. Oh god.
The map has been updated.
He just fucks everyone up. Severely shunts them.
Extraction arrived at the mother base.
That's an enemy guard post.
Fuck off! Why is he being such a dick about it nowadays? I'm trying to get people. Recruit people, because I bet people will be fucking dying soon.
Fire.
I have a bad feeling that something's going to happen to her. In the future. Since a lot of horrible things happen to the women on this. Oh, more rock there. There's one person left. Probably can interrogate him then. I don't know how many more CDs I have to get before I've got all the CDs. He hasn't even batted an eyelid about all the people that are all laid asleep on the fucking floor. Look at him. He don't give two shits. Hello. Got anything to say to me? The client is headed... Headed here. Okay.
According to this information, the target is headed for Casino.
Okay.
We don't want him linking up with more enemy forces. You better hurry.
Eh, fuck off. Don't need to hurry. It's me we're talking about. I'll get there just in time. Like always.
Subject on board.
I'll get there just in time. Don't you worry about me, mate boy. I need to get the cure for that fucking thing as well. That epidemic that's spread across the camp.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Before loads of people start dying. It's fucking about, it's like, people on my ship, let's say on the base are probably dying. I'm just having a field day, kidnapping everyone. Okay, the main place is there. There's some more small places
Subject
here though.
Leave the rest to us.
I don't need her to attack, I want her to.
Deployment point. Please select a deployment point.
I've already been there. Haven't been there yet.
Marker placed.
Let's go over there because there seems to be some activity over there, don't there? You know what kind of activity it is?
Doesn't look good activity.
Yeah, like I've said in past videos, I just can't get on board with the One Piece stuff. I think it's probably the art style. The art style puts me off. I like kind of a refined art style, and by looking at One Piece, it's just basic fucking cartoon. It hasn't got that edge to it. The beautiful set pieces and all that.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
That's a lot of enemy presence, isn't it? Okay, thought there'd be prisons there and everything. Quite a few of the fuckers, aren't there? Can't command her to do anything at the moment.
The map has been updated.
Oh god, she's gonna get him fucking killed. Isn't she? Oh god. She's gonna get him fucking killed. She's gonna get people killed. Oh god. Did that say rain approaching or enemy approaching?
Boss, that prisoner you extracted was a civilian abducted by the target. He says the trafficker is trying to make contact with a human rights NGO. He hopes that by handing over his list of liars, they'll guarantee his safety. But I don't get it. Why an NGO? Why run to someone else for help?
There we go. Antenna. Do you know anything about it? No further enemy movement. Sure there isn't. Oh, it's so fun when you're just doing this. Look for an antenna, it said. Okay. Look for an antenna. That's a light. Oh, it's this place again, is it? I remember this place quite well. The fuck is that noise? Oh, is that the antenna? That must be the antenna. He's cover for the fucking moment. I need to talk to one of them to find out where the fuck the stuff is. Good job, though. Fucking good job. I don't know where the transmitter can be. Shit out of me. I didn't know they had fucking landmines here. Damn, John, no. Let's see. My legs are in my arse.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
What are you doing? Don't talk to me. Intel's a file here. Okay, thanks.
The map has been updated.
Fire. Cover me.
I fucking got him instead, did I? Okay, don't mind me, I just do the job. Oh god. Okay. Where the fuck is everyone else here? That's a fucking doll, I know that. The decoy shit. Boom. Okay, here's the intel. While she's fucking about with them, I'm just gonna get the hint intel because whatever. Oh god. Being susnicks.
Extraction arrived at the base.
I've updated your map. Use the target's route to locate him.
Don't care. Don't care. I'm just gonna fucking get him when he's there because I'm gonna go through every camp. Might as well. Might as well get stuff while I'm at it. Innit? Okay, someone right where that common metal is. What the fuck's meant to be here then? Nothing. Glitch. Amazing. I hear someone, but don't see anyone.
You have arrived at your destination.
I do hear someone. I don't see him.
Subject on board. You have arrived. Leave the rest to us.
Anyone up there? Let's have a look. Oh, they're all over here, are they? Oh, hello! That one's already been taken out.
You gotta extract him.
Oh, there he is! Found him! God. It's so funny when you do that sometimes. Just there like, oh, where is he? Oh, there he is. Okay, I've already been to that village there. I haven't been to that village. I'm going to the villages because there might be stuff in them.
Please select a deployment.
I've been here.
Point.
Haven't been there.
Boss, the target's has made it to his destination. He's inside an enemy outpost. That leaves us no choice but to eliminate him in the outpost. And it won't be easy.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Don't care. I like the challenge. Challenge accepted. Quiet's gonna do most of the work though. Boom, bitch. Bye. Let's see, I haven't been to this camp. I haven't been to this camp. That one. That one. I don't know which ones I've been to by the fact that I've stolen everything. There's hardly anyone in these ones, so... I'm just doing it to kind of speed along the process of getting all them fucking... rank things, plus they might have equipment on them. Might have kit and all that. Bloody hell, they've gone up in level, aren't they? Or zebra. Zebra. So many zebra. Okie doke. Do you want to cover me? You in position yet?
Fire. 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 Fire.
It's so satisfying just to hear. So fucking satisfying. Yep.
Fire.
Oh my god, she's almost knocked out everyone in a matter of seconds.
Extract him.
beautiful. It's just beautiful. Now I can just run around the entire fucking place. I already know. Guardpost was captured. I already knew Guardpost was captured fucking ages ago, man. And get out the fucking car! Oh my god, that was the easiest base fucking ever. Easiest one to do and to go through. I don't want to use that. I don't even know how the fuck you do use that. There we go. There we go. This is a new record for how many people I've stolen in consecutive seconds.
He's coming too.
Yep. I need as many people as I can on my base. Don't judge me.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Oh god, it's beautiful. It's so beautiful. It's a beautiful thing, isn't it? Haven't been there.
You gotta extract him.
Anything in here? Well, yep. Thought there would be. Don't you skimp out materials with me, bitch. Don't really care that much about the... I think these medicinal plants and all that, because they ain't really that good, are they? There we go. You done? And now we'll go get our buddy to scout here. And we will go there as well.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Nothing ventured, nothing gained. You should just send her into attack, really, because you did so much good.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
Oh god. It's just so amazing. This is the first time I've actually had god knows how much fuel. But I haven't got that much common metal. Metal. I ain't got any metal. No matter where. No metal. It's annoying having to run, just because I got quiet on my team. I could have got a car, but I can't be fucking arsed with it. Every time you go in the car, you end up getting fucking spotted anyway. So it's like, what is the fucking point? It's this beauty emotion it is. I'm empty.
Please select a supplies requested.
What the fuck, man? I've never been empty before on fucking parachutes. Not once have I ever been empty on parachutes.
You have arrived at your destination.
That's like the first ever time. Ran out of parachutes. The reason why I go through these places as well is because you can find them CDs and tapes. Okay, we've got our supply drop. Thank fuck for that. Bloody hell, I can't believe we used fucking 48 just on this level. Probably should have just waited and fucking chucked these twats out of the fucking thing. While I was waiting. There we go. There's hardly been any weather, love. There's hardly been any fucking weather. Hasn't got a shutter off net or anything to stop mosquitoes. Sounds like a lovely place to work. Always a lovely place to work.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Pick him up. We'd probably get her to just go scout out the next area. What we fuck about here. Let's get her to go scout out the next area while we fuck about. Oh shit. Quite a few people died to the epidemic then.
You gotta extract him.
While we were pissing about, please don't say it was my S-rank soldiers, though. I'd be a bit pissed if it was my S-ranks. Took me fucking ages to get those S-ranks. So two died in the matter of 20 minutes. Kind of rushes you a bit then, doesn't it? Then we have to go there. Okay, we'll go to the main mission area after I've been to this place, and then we'll go to the other places after. Might as well go to the main place after this, and then go to the other place and see if they've got any prisoners. Since there was two prisoners at that other place. Oh sweet, levels. Level up. Fuck yeah. A lot of people. Good ones then. You can come on my team where everyone is slowly dying.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Okay then. We just gotta trank them. No, she ain't in position yet. That's why I can't call on her. Okay, drink.
Fire. The map has been updated.
Fire.
Yeah. Lol.
Fire.
He got hit twice then, you could hear it, the double ricochet. Something to say to you. Okay, it's just saying about the crazy security again. Sleep.
Yep.
Is there a prisoner in here? Because it seems a bit weird. Nope, there's no prisoner here. I thought there would be a prisoner because of the fucking outhouse. But no, no prisoner. My eyes are kind of hurting a bit. Yep. Now I managed to get up there, I don't think. Seem to be shooting them down before they could even have a chance to get up the fucking ladders. Which is quite funny.
Marker placed.
Gotta go get her to scout out the place. I'll go this way actually to get this first, and then I'll go back over there and get that.
You have arrived at your destination.
Okay. I know I've arrived at my destination. Lovely.
You have arrived at your destination.
Okay, then let's go get her to scout out the main fucking place.
Please select a deployment point.
Go to the main mission area now. Just right here. Here we are. Might as well wait until Quiet gets in position, so I'm going to take a slow run. So the slowest run that you can take on this fucking game. There we go, checkpoint. Thank God for that. At least you don't have to go and kidnap all those people again. Did they just have fuel in their pockets or some shit?
Ah.
Fucking hell. She can't seem to make up a fucking mind, can she? But he's in for gonna get you fair. The app has been updated. She hasn't spotted anyone yet, though. Security's crazy around here. Security's all the only security here.
Enemy presence detected. The map has
the fuck
updated.
Is the enemies? Okay, there.
That's Kazeba camp. You'll find the targets there. The security forces must know something about the targets. Why not try getting
I will
talk?
Do. Fucking hell, man.
Analysis
gonna have to get that
complete.
Fucker to talk, definitely.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. The map has analysis complete. Analysis complete.
The fuck are you doing?
Cease cover fire!
That fucking idiot again. Not that one! Fucking hell, woman. You are such a dick. What the fuck was that shit about? Oh. It's already been tranked! Okay, so she can hit them after a certain amount of times. After a certain amount of times of shooting them, she can fucking KO them.
Fire.
That was probably one of the fucking missions to get information out of them, wasn't it? What the shit, man? Where's Quiet?
You gotta extract him.
Fucking hell, man. What the? What the? Did you see that? Did you see that? He was right there and then he fucking disappeared. Oh, he's back again. Cease. Covers fire.
Stand down.
Okay, that was a twat with a fucking helmet on. Oh, there's a CD in here. It would come this way, innit? Good job I did come this way. Okay, cover me again. Sweet CD. Oh, there's one more person left. Thank fuck for that.
You gotta extract him.
He's right near a fucking container. Thank you, Quiet, for not killing everyone. Cease cover, please.
subject on board. Leave the rest of war.
Oh, thanks. Oh, for fuck's sake! That was the last person! I think. Might have been. I don't know. Okay, everyone's coming with us. Oh shit. There's a fucking thing there. Definitely won't come under that, will he? Oh god. Oh, bye! Did you see it though, that bloke in the distance? It just went whoop. It was funny as fuck.
You gotta extract him.
Okay, there's a person right up there. Okay, I'm gonna fuck about with these people first, and then I'll go get him. There's so many people just to kidnap now. It's unbelievable. So many people kidnapped. So many bitches to kidnap today, today, today.
He's coming too.
What the fuck with those cages? They've for humans or for animals. Oh man, there's usually a prisoner down here, aren't there? That was the one that glitched really badly. That was fucking funny though.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
What the fuck are you doing dancing on that bastard thing? Talk to me.
Where are your friends?
Okay. He doesn't say anything, does he? Because it's the person that we have to kidnap. Bye! Person's still in there, apparently. Okay. Ooh. Blueprints. Well, it was a CD then, but it's not. Oh, diamonds. Get me out of the fucking shed thing. Should still be an enemy laying around here then, is there? There's no enemy in this area. Oh, he's over there, that's where it is. She's just chilling out on the fucking thing. Do you want to shoot this for me? Fucking thing. Okay, there's someone over there, and I'll go get that person in a minute. There's stuff in that place. I don't want her to cover me, really, because she might fucking end up shooting him when I want to get information out of him, because I think that might be one of the mission objectives.
Roger that.
On the other side of that. So weird how he's spaced out really far away from the other ones.
Caution.
Rain. Yeah, so cautious, isn't it? Fucking rain. Not like it's acid rain. Apparently there's still someone around that bit. Should be the last person if I'm not mistaken. There's no one in the outpost. Okay. Hello. Do you want to talk to me? Hello. We captured him. So someone's been captured? But like a different person. That's a guard post captured. I'll hear it right. Fuck me, there's a lot of people in the next area. Okay, I want you to go scout. Oh, so there's more people here.
Fire at will.
She's on the fucking move, is she? Fucking hell, about fucking time, innit? Shrank the enemy! Come on, you bastard, get up. No, you haven't. You're fucking asleep, mate.
He's coming too.
Hi. I didn't know there was two people here. Do you want to speak to me? I thought there was only one person sat there. I didn't know that there was fucking multiple people there. I didn't want you to do that twat. Fucking idiot. Bye. Our specialist is posted here. Was it the bloke I just kidnapped right next to you, mate? I don't get why the TAL is where their specialist is, though. You don't want your specialist to fall into enemy hands, would you? Oh, get the fuck out of there, you twat. Should be an enemy around here, if I'm not mistaken. Just fucking come in all guns blazing, charging at the bastard. There then. She got in fucking position fast, didn't she? Oh, diamonds. Yes, please, man. I would like those diamonds. Nothing fucking here, is there? There we go. Here's the last one there, then. Find the last person. Oh gosh, that was fucking amazing. It's like, hello, last person, right here. She's on the move. Why don't she get on the move as soon as we start moving, really? Says it's still an enemy around here. I don't know where the bastard is, though. Let's try this. Oh, he's here. Bye! Lol. Lol, 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 lol. That kind of hurt. I didn't think I was that close to it. Apparently I was. Well, shit. Oh, suppressants. Mine. Fucking hell, that goes up bloody faster than what the bloody prisoners do. Get in here, man. Fucking hell. Okay, across the swamp then. We will go across the swamp, across the swamp. Because we are gonna steal that fucking lot. And we're gonna steal some fucking materials because we have to and get that fucking thing back. Mine. It's weird how there wasn't many prisoners on this. Don't know if I feel relieved or disappointed. Where are we going there? Nah. You'd have thought it's a zombie fucking apocalypse with either border up the fucking doors, eh?
Please select a landing zone. A support helicopter.
Roger. Yeah, I'm really gonna go outside the fucking zone. I'm not gonna do that again after what happened last time. That pissed me off severely when I was on that fucking kid mission and it was like, oh, you went outside the zone. It was like, I don't fucking know. You should have warned me before. But you did not. You fucked me over without even telling me. Oh. Acquired personal new skill. Sweet. Stun grenade. Sweets. Sweet booty lines. Ba ba ba. I've got shit all the time. Here she comes! And there she is. She is so fucking loud. Oh, it's blue. I thought it was blue. Oh, she's gone full on fuck mode. Full on coon. It's like raccoon mode. Fucking hell, I didn't say that. Raccoon mode. It's like the raccoons. That almost hit her in the head. Oh, that's like that far off hitting her in the head. Fucking hell. Talk about a close fucking encounter. It's close to a new fucking level. No, they are not.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
Oh, that's still mission complete, boss. Did it give me the butterfly because I just relied on quiet for most of that? I don't care. I don't think about this, it hasn't got any story to it, has it, really? It's got the story in between, but the fucking missions haven't got any story to them, really.
A trafficker was very talkative. Guinea pigs. That's what became of his kidnapped victim. Says he got a good look at that factory in Zoya Madibulu when he dropped off some fresh guinea pigs for him. Along with a man without a face. His instincts told him to run like the rat he is. Said it wasn't worth the money. Figured he could be next.
Probably was going to be next. To the NGO for help. But he was next to his bastard. In exchange
for his buyer's list, they could set him up with a new identity someplace far away. He had an idea who he was up against, and he didn't want to take any chances. A true rat. But like us dogs, he knew when he smelled trouble. And something else, he said the specimens come from deep in the forest. We don't know what he meant by specimens just yet, but those guinea pigs sent
so the worms come from deep within the forest.
Deep in the forest. Maybe there's the clue we need to beat this infection. Boss, the truth could be right around the corner.
So next mission. It's basically saying don't fuck about on side missions. I bet. I've got an S. A++. Thank you for joining the ranks, where you probably die because I need to find out the fucking cure. Ugh, I can't believe that bullshit, man. It does it when you've got so many good fucking people on your crew as well. Most of them have the same face, just different hair colour or skin colour, don't they? Jeez, look at all those A++. Dang, I'm going to be able to go out on some fucking missions, aren't I? More A++s. More of them. How many did I kidnap? I don't know how many I kidnapped. How many did I kidnap? I don't get why quite hasn't come forward about like information based on that fucking thing that she did. She could write it down. She can't talk, but she could write it down on paper. Or is that just a weapon for her? Like the Joker and his magical pen disappearing trick. Oh, make this pen disappear! Ta-da! That's the only thing I know about the fucking film. I haven't watched it. That and the fact that there was that shooting at the cinema when it happened. Which they blame on the fact that there's bloody people that come out the screen during the time and shoot a lot of people in the audience. I don't believe that bullshit. Anyone could get a bloody gun there, really. That's why I'm thankful I live in England, since we have quite a tough law on guns. It's like, yeah, if someone comes into our own, we're probably fucked, but we have kitchen knives. We have kitchen knives to defend ourselves and fight dogs. Stupid fucking dogs.
Finally heard from one of our missing intel team members. He says he has a solid lead on the epidemic at Mother Base. Take a look at the mission details ASAP.
Okay.
Please select a mission.
Intel team member who obtained information on the epidemic at Mother Base. What's the side missions though? Prisoner extraction, mine clearing. Oh, Eli's challenge. Oh, cool. I didn't even know that was there. Okay, I'm going to leave that there for now. I'm going to go downstairs and make chicken bites. So yay! And then I've got to go to work in 4 hours. Yay! I haven't gone to bed because I slept so much today. I didn't feel like I needed more sleep. Even my face says otherwise with all these bags. Okay, this has been the F-Life XVII, and this was MJ. So if you like that, comment down below to subscribe if you want to. It really helps the channel grow. But for now, it's time to say goodbye. See you next one. Bye.